how's it going? It's Lou here with you today with another gear review from KAOS Music Center. And today we're going to be taking a look at the new Yamaha THR10X amplifier. Okay, so the amp covers 8 different amp models, ranging from your early Marshall Plexi, modern Plexis, all the way to your high gain British type, and also European type amplifiers, like diesel amplifiers. Yamaha's incorporated their extended stereo technology, which gives you a very broad output sound system. You really have to hear this thing to experience how awesome it sounds. Some of the effects that are loaded inside the unit as well too are phaser, flanger, chorus, reverb, delay, tape delay. It incorporates a USB connection, so you can hook this up to your computer as a front end for recording. Comes with Cubase recording software, so you could use this to record these awesome tones straight in. 5 memory presets, and also has a tap button, so you can tap in your delay times. Very easy to get a delay setting. Built-in chromatic tuner. There's also, for all you techno geeks that want to really tweak the sounds, you can go to Yamaha's website and download their THR Editor. That way you can tweak the sound on screen on your computer to get it sounding exactly how you like. Enough of that, let's hear what this bad boy sounds like. Okay, well there you have it, Yamaha's THR10X. Great amplifier, killer sounds, awesome sound system. Your small third amplifier, you should come in and check one of these guys out. I think you will fall in love with it. We sure have. Thanks for watching.